In an effort to recognize scholastic excellence, TIFA created the Scholastics Awards Program. The TIFA Scholastic Excellence Award was established to recognize and award excellence in the classroom. The winner of this award will receive $500, a certificate of accomplishment, and a congratulatory letter from TIFA. In addition, the winner's name will be placed on the TIFA website in the Hall of Fame. To qualify, a child must be ages 10 to 13 for football players or 10 to 15 for cheerleaders as of August 1st of the current year. They must have a 100% or better GPA, be participating in the junior or senior levels, and meet all other requirements set forth in the rules. If one or more of your...
You're listening to TIFA Radio, part of the TIFA Sports Network. It's game day on TIFA Radio. TIFA Radio is sponsored by Dick's Sporting Goods, All-Star Inflatables, Monarch Trophy Studios, GTM Sportswear, Hip Check, Game Day Films, Masters Transportation, Game Breaker, and Shadow Man Sports. And now, with the call, Kenny Long.
And welcome, ladies and gentlemen, as we are here for our third and final game of the day. It is the Division I Junior Playoff matchup between the Killeen Co. Chiefs and the JYSF Benham. We are live here in Jarrell, Texas, at Jarrell High School, as the Chiefs will get the ball. They return it to about the 48-yard line, first down. Chiefs come to the line under center. Single back set, strong side to the right, takes a snap, hands it off. He'll go to that right side and takes it over to the 50 to about the 49, maybe the 48. Looks like they'll spot it at the 48-yard line. That'll bring up second down. Number 12 for the Chiefs on the carry. That's going to be Tristan Glass. Gain of about 3 yards on the play. It'll bring up second and seven. And penalty flag comes in, and it's going to be a delay of game called against the Chiefs. That'll back them up. Chiefs coming in ranked number 3 in Division I Juniors. And the Benham coming in ranked number 14 as the underdog. The winner of this matchup will move on and face the Austin Steelers. Takes the snap out of the shotgun. High snap, and he gets it. Comes into the near side and gets past one tackler. He'll cross the 50. Down to the 45, to the 44. Number 8 on the carry that time, Tavares Turner. That'll bring up third down and about 4. Under center, I formation, wide out on each side. They're going right to left are the Chiefs. Takes the snap, steps back, hands off to his tailback, number 20. And he's going to get wrapped up and taken down in the backfield. Number 30 for the JYSF Venom making the stop. That's Mike Brooks. That's going to bring up fourth down and about 5. And a timeout on the field. We'll step away and take that timeout. Keep it here. You're listening to TIFA Radio live. Game Day Playoff here in Jarrell, Texas. Game Day Films is a one-stop photography and filming shop for coaches, athletes, and families. From technology coaches need to teach their young athletes to the video parents will love to share, Game Day Films take care of it all. They love what they do and do what they love. Game Day Films is a proud partner of the Texas Youth Football and Cheer Association. Contact Game Day Films for booking and information at 713-430-6636 or by email at info@gamedayfilms.com. Fourth and 5 coming up here for the Killeen Co. Chiefs, as they've got the football at the 46-yard line of the Venom. Venom defense be looking to hold strong here. First quarter action. shotgun, single back set, two wideouts on each side. Takes the snap, hands it off to his tailback. Up the middle, first down at the 40, 35, 30, to the 20, 10, 5, into the end zone, touchdown. 46-yard touchdown run by number 20 for the Kalinko Chiefs, Torrey Mallard Jr. And we got a penalty flag back here at about the 11, 12-yard line. Personal foul called, hit to the helmet against the Venom. The touchdown is good. And it looks like they'll enforce that penalty on the kickoff. And they'll kick for the two-point conversion, takes the snap, and it is up, and it is good. So the Kalinko Chiefs and Torrey Mallard Jr. busted for a 46-yard touchdown run. Two-point conversion makes it 8-0 with 9:41 left in the first quarter. Keep it here. We'll be right back here on Typer Radio.
Game breaker. Powered by D3O Impact Protection, Gamebreaker headgear is available in 11 different color options, all of which can be completely customized with heat-transferred logos made on demand in San Antonio, Texas. Gamebreaker is a proud sponsor of the Typha Safety Initiative and sponsor of the Typha Radio Player of the Game Award. Make Gamebreaker a part of your team's efforts to ensure safe play. Go to Gamebreaker.com or call Daniel Moreno at 210-373-7840. Check them out and order yours today. Game Breaker. Protect the player. Protect the game.
Fireworks already. Kalinko Chiefs. JYSFN fans, let me hear you make some noise.
Woo! Y'all gonna make me lose my mind. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gonna make me go all out. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gonna make me.
8-0 is our score. Chiefs with the lead. They'll get the kickoff from the 45 of the Venom after that 15-yard personal foul call. And there's the kick. They'll send it to the far side, and it'll roll out of bounds. So they will spot the ball. They'll spot the ball at the 35-yard line of the Venom. First down, they're down 8-0. Shotgun, strong side here to the right. They're going left to right. Man in motion from the left side. Takes the snap, looking to pass. Under pressure, gets hit as he throws. It's up and it's intercepted at the 50-yard line. Number 8, Tavares Turner with the interception. And the Chiefs will have the football at the 46-yard line of the Venom. Shotgun. And whistles blow. And false start called against the Chiefs.
Shotgun, man in motion from the near side. Takes the snap, looking to pass, ends it up here on the near side. In double coverage and a fantastic, great defensive play by number 16 for the Venom, Keyshawn Jones. He gets a hand in there and bats it away. Second and 15 coming up for the Chiefs. Under center, I formation. Takes a snap. Rolls out, comes here to the near side. On a keeper. Now he'll reverse the field. Penalty flag comes in. And he'll get taken down all the way back. At about the 45-yard line, 46 of the Chiefs, number 20. For the Venom making the stop, Eric Singletary. But we got penalty flags and a block in the back called against the Chiefs. It'll back them up to the 38-yard line. Correction, make that the 39. Still second down for the Chiefs. Shotgun single back set. Takes the snap. Rolls out to the far side. Look at the pass. Sends it up. And he's got a man open. Caught at the 45. And he'll take it down to about the 48, 49-yard line. Number 20 for the Chiefs on the catch, Torrey Mallard Jr. It's going to bring up third down and long. Third and 15. Takes the snap. Hands it off on a reverse. Comes here to the near side. Cuts back up the middle. Looking for space. Lowers the shoulder and is close to a first down. They're going to give it to him. Correction, it's not. Looking to the wrong side of the sticks. And spot the ball at the 45-yard line of the Venom. That'll bring up fourth and nine. Fourth and nine for the Chiefs. They come to the line going for it. Shotgun, single back set. Two wideouts on each side going right to left. Man in motion from the far side. Takes the snap. Steps back. Looking to pass. Sends it up on the right side. And too short. It'll fall incomplete. It'll be a turnover on downs. First down coming up for the Venom. Live here on Typher Radio. I want to say a quick hello to the three lovely ladies in front of me, in front of the press box, as they're having a beautiful time fighting off the bees. Deadly with that fly swatter. Under center, three back set. Takes a snap, hands it off. Number nine, he'll go to the far side looking for some space. Tries to turn it up the field. He'll get to the 45 to about the 45.